Andres Olariwajun, aka Bobrisky, celebrated his father on his birthday by giving him a Lexus SUV. The crossdresser also gave his father other gifts, including a cake and money. Just like he did last year, the crossdresser wore men's clothing while visiting his father.
It's coming. Bobrisky Bo. Daddy, Otimbo. Otimbo.
Happy birthday, sir. If you enjoyed my video, don't forget to subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.